তৎকালীন প্রতিরক্ষা মন্ত্রীকে দেওয়া নোট প্রকাশিত হয়েছে, অথচ তা নিয়ে পারিকারের প্রতিক্রিয়া ছাপা হয় না। বিরোধীরা বহুজাতিক অস্ত্র কারখানার হাতের পুতুল, গোপন স্বার্থে বাঁচিয়ে রাখা হচ্ছে রাফাল ইস্যু। সংসদে দাঁড়িয়ে চাঞ্চল্যকর অভিযোগ নির্মলা সীতারমণের।
If the newspaper itself has chosen to say or point out in detail the then Defence Secretary's comment, which was meant for the attention of the Raksha Mantri then, and the Raksha Mantri's reply was also given in Britain, if the newspaper wanted to bring the truth out, I would have thought it was incumbent on that newspaper to put that reply of the Raksha Mantri then also on record. And the opposition leaders, who want a reply should now know what that reply of that then Raksha Mantri Sri Parikar was. Then Raksha Mantri Sri Parikar had very clearly said in response to that file noting of the Defence Secretary to remain calm, there's nothing to worry, things are going all right. To that extent was a detailed reply given by the then Raksha Mantri Sri Parikar ji. In all fairness, it should have been the duty of the newspaper which has published this to also put it on record. That was the comment of the Defence Secretary then. The reply given was this. What was the interference by the National Advisory Council, NAC, led by Srimati Sonia Gandhi? Did she interfere? Was that interference? If that is interference, then talk about it. NAC was running the PMO. Was that an interference? Will that be reported? They are, like what the Honorable Prime Minister said yesterday, playing into the hands of multinational corporations and with vested interests, keeping the issue alive. They are not interested in the Indian Air Force getting powerful. They are not interested in the Indian Air Force becoming empowered. They are working to the play, the tunes of. They are working to the tunes of multinational corporate warfare. They are damaging this country. I charge them with that offense.